Alex's code key and password should get you into the Phoenix mainframe, but they'll have the whole building locked down by now.
Anything can be penetrated with the proper tool.
These are magnetic grapples. Use them to climb metal surfaces should a more conventional entry prove difficult. Tranquilizer darts for inconveniently placed guards, silent and non-lethal. A decryptor to hack computers. Keypads, elevator controls, etc. And finally, I'd like to show you the cube. Plug this virus into one of their computer terminals, and the worm allows MI6 to monitor their systems.
James, we should get moving. The guards change shift in a half hour.
Civilians. Use the dart gun in your pen to tranquilize them.
Don't worry, he's asleep as usual.
What? At the front desk?
Into the system.
Main elevators online.
Visible laser tripwires in the offices upstairs. Your vision enhancement glasses should allow you to detect them when you get there. your glasses can detect hidden laser tripwires. Target computer. Install the Q-worm into that device and we're in business.
Raise the...
Thank you.
floor laser trip switches test cycle now running. Security override. Penthouse elevator offline.
On the security protocols in the penthouse elevator are far more complex than we'd anticipated. Drake must be hiding something extremely valuable up there. You must find another route to the executive level, 8 floors up.
Confidence is overwhelming.
door must be for the terminal room. Let's hope Mayhew's key works. Office in the rooftop penthouse. Good luck.
You must get out of here, James. It's a trap.
I put that together when
you don't understand. Drake couldn't open Mayhew's safe without a password, and he's not going to let the Nightfire files leave with you. These stairs go directly up to the helipad. It's your only chance of escape.
Dominique, if Drake finds you out...
Do you think you're the only spy who can make someone trust you completely? Please, James, go now.
destroy you. Sorry to drop in like this, but would you ladies mind giving me a ride?